For more on this, let's speak now to Ali Huseyinoglu, who joins us from Trakya University Balkan Research Institute in Komotini, Greece. Thanks so much for speaking to us, Ali. First of all, your reaction to Mitsotakis' win.
Hi, Maria. Hi from Greece. Yes, Mitsotakis won the elections. He succeeded to win by increasing the number of their votes from 1960 to 26 to almost 40s. But still, there are too many questions that the new Greek prime minister needs to face and tackle. Like, for example, how about the economic measures? How can contribute for improvement of indicators for the Greek economy? What Mitsotakis is going to do about the increasing number of unemployed, unemployment rates inside the Greek society? What about the brain drain? What about the closure of factories? And at the end, what he will do regarding the Prespa agreement? What will be his position regarding this agreement? Because as we know, there are some different voices even inside the New Democracy, Conservative Party. He needs to convince all of the party members about the steps that he is going to take regarding issues, what here in Greece we call nationally sensitive issues, such as Cyprus, which is a problem for the last 60 years, like the Aegean Sea disputes. Okay. From 1970s onwards, and regarding the minorities from 1920s as of today.
All right, let's talk about those issues that you've raised. And first of all, on foreign policy, how do you think the new Mitsotakis government will impact Turkey-Greece relations?
From the initial statements, I can see that both Greek and Turkish leaders, Turkish President Erdogan also congratulated, he was the first person to congratulate him. And Mevlüt Çavuşoğlu also tweeted in Greek as well. But I think both parties want to cooperate, but it's quite difficult, it's quite tough. Both parties need to be ready because these are the questions that have not been solved for the last 60, 70, and 80 years, okay. Even 80 years. As for the Western Thrace Muslim Turkish minority, I want to briefly mention that the number of MPs is 3, and the fourth candidate lost only for 300 votes. A great number of significant problems still remain, and that Mitsotakis and his conservative party needs to tackle, such as the denial of ethnic identity, religious and educational autonomy of the Muslim Turkish minority here in Western Thrace.
All right. Ali, we'll have to leave it there. Thank you very much indeed for speaking to us on TRT World.
You.
Ali Huseyinoglu, speaking to us from Trakya University.